I just thought I'd provide this video update on today's adult group meeting. Today we met on this Saturday, the 24th of August, and it was a good turnout for the group meeting. We had a game of Scrabble, and there was another game that we played. It was sort of asking questions and being able to identify the questions in relation to a particular subject. So it might have been a subject, might have been about birds or cars. I'm not quite sure the name of the game that one of the members brought along, but anyhow, it was good to be able to have them bring along the game. We also discussed a little bit about the upcoming election, and of course it looks like change of government, so of course with that happening, looking like it's going to happen, what it's going to be in place for adults on the autism spectrum and those with disabilities. And I hope certainly that there's going to be opportunities and things will happen. Yesterday I also met with the employment consultant to discuss the fact that it would be good within any capacity to be able to learn more skills and abilities. And that's, for anybody that has a disability and chooses to work, there should be the opportunity also of being able to have, to learn more skills and so forth. The other thing that I wanted to discuss is the publication that I will appear in through Jessica Kingsley Publishers. So that'll actually be good to have that inclusion. And so that'll be happening. And of course our next meeting is on Saturday the 14th of September, 1 week after the election. And the group will be going along to the Shingle Inn, hopefully at City Hall, which is a 1930s cafe. So that should be something to look forward to. I've been trying to get over a pretty bad cold that I've had lately, and that's still impacting me a little bit, but I'm getting better hopefully from that. The other thing as well is that I'm also doing bike riding, which is trying to keep me fit. And I've recently turned 41 years old, so I'm trying to keep myself in shape as best I can, as well as the other things that I'm doing. So this is more or less a video about what's happening. Of course, after the election, we want to be able to have some result and hope to be able to see adults on the autism spectrum be able to obtain employment. I've also given some advice to a couple of young adults who are interested in working in a library to actually do a little bit of research into the Dewey Decimal System and to find out if they can do perhaps some shelving and can do some online research about the Dewey Decimal System so that it'll help prepare them for employment or for the Diploma of Library and Information Services, which is the library qualification that is required to be able to get into a library environment as a qualified library technician. So these sorts of things are happening at the moment, and of course roll along the election, and it'll be interesting to see what will happen after the election. But of course we also have to keep the advocacy work up and going, and we just have to now hope that things will get better. So there's also a discussion about today in the group meeting about how to deal with depression and helping one young adult to realise that he doesn't need to feel depressed as he's got friends now in the group. And so there's a lot of positive things to look forward to. So please stay tuned for more video updates.